The reason why people make this journey is to often flee conflict, is to flee persecution, is to try and find a better life. We're now coming into winter. The journey, an already dangerous journey, is going to get even more difficult and dangerous. There's been a lot of discussion with EU European member states and the European Commission about how they are going to handle the influx of migrants. The focus on these border controls seems to all be around numbers, and it totally dehumanizes these people. We have to remember they're human beings. They're people just like you and me. They have needs. There has to be a better way than the way that it is working now.